Starting? All right, the first thing we do, we have a before and after.
Okay.
So you're going to turn the bottle upside down. Show her the bottle.
Oh, sorry.
Don't worry, you're going to put her sad face on because your bottle's empty.
Aww.
We can fix it.
Now, the bottle place right up here. Next step, the lever. Raise the lever all the way up, releasing the rum from the barrel, filling up the tube. Once the tube is filled, it stops automatically. Once it stops, nothing else is what I tell you, okay? So I feel like to push it down beforehand, and almost everybody's doing. Grab the bottle, place up under the spout. All the way up, now the lever, all the way down.
I don't know why I think I'm going to spill it.
Take the bottle and smell the rum.
Well, it's still dripping. I paid for it, so. No, I'm just kidding. We need a fork.
Bring it back over this way. Place it here on the black mat.